Hello, namaste everyone watching this video. My name is Srishti Gupta. I'm working as a counselor in a school in Faridabad, Haryana. I work with adolescents, adults, and children sometimes. I deal with cases related to stress, anxiety, depression, phobia, children with learning disability, personality disorders, and so on. So, it makes me feel so much nostalgic today as I call myself an alumni of Mewar University, which also makes me remind of the day when I made my decision to actually pursue Masters in Psychology from Mewar University, Chittorgarh, without having an idea that how will I survive in Chittorgarh without my family away from my hometown. But which I actually did. I have spent 2 to 3 years of my life in the beautiful, peaceful environment of Mewar University. It's a beautiful place surrounded by hills. It has the perfect aura to start your new career with. And I would like to thank the management who provided us all the necessary things required within our stay, including our curriculum, within the very first week of our course. Not to forget mentioning about the professors, which became our family in a very short span of time. I would like to thank Dr. Ravindra sir for teaching us positive psychology in such a positive manner with a beautiful smile always on his face. Ms. Deepshika Tonk ma'am, I can't thank you enough for inculcating me with the skills of empathy and listening. Mr. Manoj Yadav sir, thank you so very much for teaching me my ABCs of research methodology and statistics. I would like to express my sincere gratitude and deep appreciation for Mewar University for having me with them, and I would like to thank all other staff members, faculty members and the management. Thank you so much for having me in Mewar University, and I would like to give my love to my other co-batchmates. Thank you so much. It would have not been possible without each one of you having beside me in my 2-year course. Thank you so much. Stay home, stay safe.